The state-of-the-art Khankendi subsea construction vessel has been launched in Baku. President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev attended the ceremony. President of the State Oil Company Rabnag Abdullayev, BP Regional President for Azerbaijan, Georgia and Turkey Gary Jones, Chairman of the Caspian Shipping Close Joint Stock Company Rob Valiev informed the head of state of the works done under the project. The president watched a video in Khankendi subsea construction vessel. The head of state was also informed of the works done under the Shahdani Stage 2 project. President Ilham Aliyev cut the ribbon symbolizing the launch of the vessel.